The chief of police in Elgin is officially retired. Chris Bratton took to Twitter today to announce his plans. He says after 45 years in law enforcement, that's impressive, he decided it's time to take a break and do some fishing. Bratton was the chief in Elgin for the past 9 years. Phil Taylor, who is currently the assistant police chief, will serve as the interim.